put, which, welcome in another vlog. It's not really a vlog, isn't it? Online lessons. We all love it, yeah. But I do have a story to tell you about this teacher.
Why you not study? You see this? You hungry. You wanna eat this? Wanna slap ass? Go back. I don't care.
I just finished. I didn't even have dinner. I just finished all my lessons.
I see.
Alright.
All right then. What did you study?
I had a course on philosophy.
Okay. Yeah. I'll give you a chance. Alright. Let's talk about Camus. Tell me about his philosophy.
How did you know that I just did this author?
This is not the right answer. And I think you're going back to study, or maybe we can have a lesson, you know? You always know nothing. Maybe I have to teach you something.
Oh gosh. Alright. Can I retry to all answer right. the question? His view on life. So Camus' perspective says that we have a limited vision on what is the reality.
Okay, let me explain. Camus has a really limited Camus' perspective theory on philosophy, or whatever you name it, it doesn't really matter. His point of view was that we had a really limited view on the reality around us, because if you look at it on a cosmic universal perspective, you really cannot get the point because it's way too big. Now he knows that there is two main points for escaping this. The point one is to just say no, there is a meaning to reality, and you just do whatever is going against you, you know.
Yeah, you're right, yeah. Yeah.
The second reason is to just have faith.
Yeah, I have no...
And this is the philosophy.
I have no objections.
You dumb ass.
Oh wait, isn't there like the third option, which is self-obliteration, which is basically suiciding?
What are you talking about? No, you never understand. Are you Asian?
Okay, but we're supposed to look a philosophy from a more objective.
I'm not understanding. Asian or not Asian. In Buddhism, we never die. We always reincarnate. You know.
Okay. My God.
What did you just say? Oh, no. You offended God.
What?
No. Now I'm gonna whoop you. You know what? I'm not going to whoop your ass. I don't wanna get tired. I'ma whoop your mind. Now let's sit down and let's talk about this. You know what? I'm not going to sit down. I'm way too mad. Can you see my face? How dare you to insult our God, Buddha? He might be a fat ass.
You just told me to respect religion, and you just offended Buddha.
Oh, you're not respecting me now. First you don't respect Buddha, and then you don't respect your grandfather. Oh, okay. Now, let me write this down.
How's your day going, Grandpa?
Walk.
Did you walk
HS,
the mountains,
three times.
Something?
Oh, 4 times per day, because 5 times 4 is not enough. Remember, 5, not less.
What?
By the way, I just wanted to say, you're adopted.
Oh yeah.
You
actually,
know, it was kind of hard because my son was way too ungrateful, so I had to sort of exile him from the world. He's trying to make a living on Mars, and when he will be famous there or rich, you know, I'll take him back. I'll recognize him as a son again. But you may be a little bit better. You might have a little bit of salvation. But if you don't do well, I'm going to send you to Saturn, you know. What? What are you doing? What
Please,
are you buying?
I'm
Did
hungry.
I say that you can eat? Oh my God.
All right.
Now I'm going to eat them. Just because you are being respectful. You see this? You see, this is your little pee-pee. Now, do it again. Your pee-pee doesn't even taste good.
Let's make a deal.
What?
Okay.
You wanna make a deal?
Yeah.
Okay.
A deal. Alright. I go to it. Alright. I go to it.
Okay.
Then I come back here and I will listen to you for the whole night.
Okay.
You will teach me everything, you know, from philosophy to lifestyle, everything you want. But please let me eat first. Okay? Deal?
Alright. Let's make this deal. You can go to eat.
Alright. See you.
What an ungrateful son. Every time I have to teach him lesson. That is not... Oh my god, again. He always every time escape from the WC and never can catch him. He always surprised me, oh my god. By the way, if you see H on the street, please tell me, okay? Or just don't tell me. Just take a picture with him and slap him with the face. Then send me the picture, I give you money. And remember, you are always wrong when you speak with teacher, because every time teacher will say, it's not completely right. And it's because he want to shake your head, make you understand that you don't know anything. Understand? Obviously you don't. So stay tuned for more understanding. Your brain might become bigger. Now, I will close the telecamera, the video camera, and you will... Yes, I remember. Just remember. Red button. See you.